Hey, Church of Hope family and friends, mark this moment. God created you on purpose for purpose. And just like that screen behind me, it's not fulfilling its purpose. It was designed to show stories of people discovering hope in Christ. And that stage, it's not meant to be empty. Its purpose is for vocalists and musicians to stand and to lead people to worship God. And all of these chairs, they serve no purpose. It's about you, me, us, our friends and our family coming to Church of Hope this Sunday at 9 or 10:30 a.m. to discover, perhaps for the first time ever, that God created you on purpose for purpose. I'll see you Sunday this week, Church of Hope.